How to fix bad quality Snapchat uploads. Let's get right into the video. Open your Snapchat app, make sure you are logged into it. If you want to fix bad quality snaps, make sure your camera is clean. If you are facing such problems, you can simply wipe your camera and try to click the photo or click the snap. This might help you to improve the quality of the Snapchat uploads. Next thing you can do to fix bad quality Snapchat uploads is by clicking a photo or video from your phone camera and then upload it. To do such activity, open your phone camera, then start recording or click a photo. Then it'll get saved to your phone memory. Now all you gotta do is go back to Snapchat, wipe upwards, and then you gotta tap on camera roll. Now here you'll be able to see the snap that you just clicked from your phone camera, which is much clearer than before. To upload or share the snaps, you gotta tap on story or send to share it with your friends and family. If this doesn't help you, you gotta try next step. That is to update your Snapchat. To do that, you have to open App Store, search for Snapchat, and then besides the logo of the Snapchat, if it says update, you gotta tap on it and then your Snapchat will get updated, which may help you to fix bad quality snap uploads. If it still does not fix the bad quality snap uploads, then you gotta try next step. That is to turn off your phone. Hold the power button until you see this, then slide the button and turn off your phone. Turn your phone on after 20 to 30 seconds and you may fix the bad quality snap uploads. I really hope this video helped you out. Thank you so much for watching till the end.